Let me tell you, B.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi, my little Oni-chan.
Hi.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Nah, but, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Me, you know, just chilling and shit. But, I saw you were doing a 24-hour. Is that true?
Not today. It's happening on the 6th, actually.
Oh, the 6th. Okay, I'll be sure to tune in, though.
Oh, really?
Of course. Yeah, I actually, like, I'm pretty sure I followed you.
Oh, I don't think I got that.
Wait. No, yeah. You definitely egoed me. Like, I definitely followed you, and you just did not.
I don't think so.
What the fuck are you talking about? I definitely followed you.
Maybe I missed it.
No, you definitely missed that shit.
Oh, okay.
Nah, but yeah. So like, okay, wait, can you turn your camera on or no? If you
sure.
Want, if you.
Yeah, it's a bit dark. Hold on.
Oh, when'd you end your stream?
Like 20 minutes ago, I think.
Oh, that's fairly fresh. Oh, so you were probably tired, huh?
Yeah, a little bit.
Damn. Nah. Hey, just drink some water and get re-energized.
I look so bad.
No, you don't. So, wait, what's your name? I don't want to call you B-Well.
Oh, it's Sam.
Sam, like, from iCarly?
Yeah.
Nice. So, like, how tall are you? Because you look short.
I'm 4'11". What?
Hey, that's not even that short for real. That's not that short.
Yeah. How tall are you?
Like 5'10".
Really?
Yeah, so I got like a whole foot on you.
Yeah. About, yeah.
Yeah, but nowadays, like girls like guys who are a whole foot taller than them, right?
Yeah.
Wait, actually?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, actually?
Actually, yeah.
Wait, have you dated? Wait, the guys that you dated, they were a whole foot taller than you?
No, actually. That's why it didn't work out.
Well, that's why it didn't work out, because they're not a whole foot taller?
I'm kidding, no. It just didn't work out.
Oh, I feel you.
Height doesn't matter for me.
Nah, yeah, I feel you. Yeah, me too, to be honest. Like, I would date, like, someone that's 6'1". Okay, I lied.
You would?
Okay, I lied. I'm 5'3".
Actually? Wait. 5'3"?
Is that short?
I was thinking, like, maybe, like, 5'7".
Is 5'3 short?
Taller than me. Well, it's fine.
So that's like 5'3 is okay. Like, you would date someone that's 5'3 basically?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, because every time I walk up to a girl in real life, they end up laughing at me. But that's why I do e-date. That's why I like e-date, because, like, you don't have to see each other in real life. Mm-hmm. You don't have to see my height and shit. It's over the internet. Yeah.
So you've never dated someone IRL?
Oh, nah. I've e-dated before, though. I love e-dating.
Oh, how many
e-bodies do I have?
E-bodies, e-exes you have?
Like three, a cool three.
Okay.
What about you?
E-bodies or?
Yeah.
Like two.
Damn, girl, you be eating it?
Yeah, used to.
What? Stop. Wait. Explain your e-dating stories.
Oh, you know, just like through Valorant.
Really? Like, just a duo?
Yeah.
And like, y'all... Okay, what's the freakiest shit y'all did? Like, for real. I mean, no. Let me tell you. Hey, before we actually start, like, talking, I just want to say, you don't have to answer any question that I ask.
Okay.
With that being said... my previous question?
Oh, the freakiest thing we did?
Yeah.
Krog donated $1. Get Edward, he needs his third Sam.
It's a little too much, actually.
Wait, what's your at? What's your at? I need to put your at.
My at?
Yeah.
My Twitch?
Or whatever, I have it on screen.
Oh yeah, it's BWO at, or underscore 69.
Oh, 69, so you are a freak! Nah, I'm playing. So, how old are you? You said you're 21, right?
Yeah, I'm 21.
So, like, what do you do? You're at school, or you just, like, be chilling?
I work.
Work at?
Not going to. I work at Starbucks.
Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Hold on. That reminds me. Bro, like, my chair hella squeaky. As I was saying, that reminds me, like how many relationships have you been in?
IRL? We're talking IRL? Two.
Oh, yeah. Me, one.
Like, two serious ones, yeah.
Yeah, me is one.
Yeah, they're about, like, 2 years.
Damn. And can I ask what ethnicity they were?
The first one, he was Mexican, and the second, he was Filipino.
Okay, and who's better? Naiba.
Like, better at what?
Just a better boyfriend.
Maybe the Filipino. I would say the most recent one.
So can I ask you, are you an open book type of person, or?
Yeah.
You're open, like, me too, by the way. If you ever want to ask me anything, like, I'm just trying to get to know you and shit, and, do you want to get to know me?
Yeah, what's the freakiest thing you've done with your e-dating?
My e-dating?
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Probably play, so you know what eSense is?
E-what?
eSense.
eSense?
Yeah.
No, what is that?
It's basically like a thingy. You put it in your thingy, like in the girl. Right? It's like a device.
Okay.
Okay,
how does that, okay.
And like when we were just playing Valorant, right? And for every kill I got, I upped the notch.
Oh, you do this often with all of them?
Nah, that was one time. I'm gonna be honest. I'm probably never doing that shit ever again.
Did they do that with you? Like,
with me? Nah. I don't like butt stuff. Not me. That's not me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
What about you?
What do you mean? What about me? Like,
what's your favorite color?
Blue.
Oh, wait, me too.
Really?
Yeah. I see you got Demon Slayer in the background. Is that your favorite anime?
It is, yeah. I have, like, a lot. Oh, nice.
Yeah. Water breathing slash!
Yeah. I have, like, this, this Tanjiro
big pillow. Holy. Yeah. Wait, you watch a lot of anime there. Is that AOT? What's your favorite anime?
Demon Slayer.
And then?
And then I would say I've only watched anime recently, so like Demon Slayer and Attack on Titan.
Hey, both pretty good. Attack on Titan definitely peak for sure. Definitely peak. Let me put this down. I'm sorry, fidgeting with that. But anyways, yeah. So like you know, are you single right now?
I am.
And how long you been single for?
About 2 years.
Damn, it's been a minute then.
Well, a year and a half. So yeah, still about, yeah.
But you be dabbling with, you just be in situationships or what?
There have been, yeah.
But you don't count that? You don't really count that?
No.
Yeah, me neither, man. Me neither. All right,
How
Kim.
many situationships have you been in?
Oh, me? Zero.
Zero.
But like, if you were to guess, like, do I look like a guy to get into situationships?
Yeah. Like very often, I would
What?
say.
Actually?
Yeah.
So you think I'm a pimp?
Kinda.
I
Your
promise.
vibe, kinda.
No, I promise you. Maybe in like an e-pen, but in real life, like when I see girls, it's like I just don't talk to them. Like it's too like I'm like anxious a lot in real life, so I don't really approach girls. I'm also touch deprived, but that's besides the point. Like, hey, you look
Yeah.
like really good today.
Oh, thank you. You too. Your skin looks like very like glow. It's like glowing.
Yeah, thank you. I've actually not been getting too much sleep, and like I got hella eye bags and shit. But I heard you watched my stream.
I
A
do,
little bit,
yeah.
a little bit.
I do. I mostly just lurk.
Okay. Do you know like the bench and shit?
The bench?
Yeah.
Oh, kinda. I'm
Okay,
familiar,
okay. Who
kinda.
would you say is your favorite?
Out of,
Out of all of
like,
them. Everybody.
including you?
No,
Are you included?
not including me.
Oh, I would
You
say,
want me to name people?
yeah.
Raph, Burberry, Edward, Ronnie. And Santi, basically
I'd
these,
say
and Gordon.
Gordon. I would say Raph. I've seen a lot of him recently.
Hey, would you like to talk to him?
Oh,
Wait, you said you dated a
sure.
Filipino before, right? Okay, wait, you want to talk to him?
Sure.
Okay, but. By the way, your safe word is peanut butter. The call will end if you say peanut butter. Not that anything bad will happen, but. Big Mon!
Yo,
What's up, bro?
what's good, bro?
Can you turn on your camera?
Oh yeah, wait, let me put a sweater on.
Why are you naked?
Yeah, I
Wait.
like you like shirtless.
Wait, what?
Nah, I'm playing.
Are
What's up?
you nervous or something? Like, what's going on, bro?
Why would I be nervous?
I don't know, bro. I don't know. But anyways, yo, be well.
Yeah.
Are you? Can I ask what ethnicity you are?
I'm half Mexican and Filipino.
Oh, damn! Guess what? Ref is.
Guessing Filipino?
Yep. Tie shirt.
Wait, so Raph got a new cut today. Do you like his cut?
I actually saw the video he sent you with this new cut.
Yeah, wait, show her the V.
Bro.
It's nice. I like it.
I mess with it heavy too, to be honest. But yo, Raph,
It.
how are you doing on this fine evening?
I'm doing pretty good. Pretty good.
And you've been here a couple times. Are you still single?
Yeah.
Is that
I'm
by
from Sioux
choice?
Falls. I guess, yeah.
Raph, you still have never been in a relationship?
Nah, I've never been in a relationship.
Do you want to be in a relationship?
I mean, if it comes, it comes.
Okay. Same thing with you, B-Will?
Yeah, I think I'm ready for one.
Oh my God.
What?
I'm gonna turn my camera off. Is that okay?
Yeah, bro.
Wait. Ref. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Like, my shit lagging real quick. Hold on. Just give me one sec, you know. All right. I'm gonna turn my camera off.
Yeah, but like, how's your day, Tasha?
It's going good. I woke up pretty late, and I just streamed.
How was your stream?
It was good. Played Valorant and Overwatch.
By any chance, you play League of Legends? Or...
I don't touch League, no.
Thank God, bro. Fucking hate those League losers, right?
Yeah, they're pretty gross. Wait. I think they're pretty...
Can you say fuck you League players on some chill shit, though?
What?
Well, okay, I might have lied. I maybe play some League, maybe like once or twice.
Oh, wait, don't worry, we can cure you of your illness, but what? Like, yeah, what do you like to do on your like free time?
I just like to game, and I don't really have that much free time because of work.
Ask her how tall she is.
By the way,
I'm 18. How about you?
I'm 21.
Damn. But like, what's it called?
How tall?
How tall are you?
I'm 4'11".
Wow, you're petite. You.
Wow, you're like petite.
Yeah. How tall are you? You like?
On some chill shit, I'm like 5'11".
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can you stand up?
Hmm.
Can you stand up so I can?
I actually can't right now. It was like leg day yesterday, and I tore my Achilles.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I know, that's fine. What'd you do today? How's your day been?
What I did today? I got my cut, went to the gym, took a little nap, and now I'm here. Yeah.
What are your hobbies? Do you play Valorant?
Yeah, I play Valorant on the side. Like, I don't play by myself, right? So whenever someone asks me to play, I'll play with them. But what I like to do in my free time, I like to go to the gym now. Started going back recently. Sometimes like game and shit, and volleyball and basketball.
Oh, you play volleyball?
Yeah.
After one more question, cut the
bullshit.
Are
you still in school?
Yeah. How about you?
Not right now. I'm just strictly work and streaming.
What you say?
On the side.
Cut the bullshit.
But like, let me cut the bullshit. Like, are you a freak? You don't have to answer that, but like, so what are your thoughts on like casual sex?
No, it's fine.
It's fine.
I fuck with that.
But like, what's it called?
Tell her how many bodies you got.
Wait, like, how many bodies do you have?
There it is.
Me, I'm a virgin.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ask her if she believes that.
But do you believe that or nah?
That you're a virgin?
Be honest.
Yeah, since you haven't had any, you know, relationships in the past. Right?
Damn.
Yeah, I've never had a relationship.
But why is that? Just haven't met the right one? Or like, what
really
do you look for?
Those.
Oh.
What I look for?
Mm-hmm.
A girl that likes to play Valorant. Like Overwatch and shit.
Loves Demon
like
Slayer.
Demon Slayer and AOT.
Wow.
Has black hair, half Filipino, half Mexican. Yeah.
Oh.
It works at Starbucks.
Yeah, no, like, well, I'm into like Filipinos, so, and you're pretty cute.
Her favorite color is blue.
Mm-hmm. I like the cut.
Oh, thank you. Like, who got you smiling like that?
You.
Yeah, I knew that. But like, what's it called? Yeah. What's your favorite color?
Yeah. I would say blue.
Blue. That's cool. So like, where are you from?
I live in Texas right now.
Wait, actually?
Mm-hmm.
Ask her what part.
I'm from Houston. Wait, what part?
Close to Houston.
That's a link?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know, like, link?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, just send Nani.
What are we doing, though?
What are we going to do, like, if we link?
Whatever you have in mind, I'm fine with.
You say you, like, fuck with casual sex, right? Nah, never mind.
I used to play volleyball, yeah, back in high school.
Damn, so like, what position you play, bro?
I was libero.
Wait, actually? Same here.
Really? I thought, wouldn't usually like tall players play in the front?
No, not really. Really? I'm 5'11". Like, everyone else like 6'6".
Okay.
Yeah, but like, that's my primary position. But if anything, I play center. On some chill shit, though.
Ask if you speak any other languages.
You speak any other languages, though?
No, I don't. Do you? Do you speak?
A little bit. You understand, like, Spanish?
No, I... No.
So if I said this, like, ¿Dónde es la leche, mamacita? Like, you wouldn't understand that or nah?
I do understand that.
Wait, what did he just say?
Like, a few Spanish classes in high school.
Milky? Where's the milk?
Well, I don't... Well, I speak a little... Well, I don't speak. I understand some. But,
Hardest drug you ever done?
Like, you fuck with drugs?
Drugs never touched in my life, no.
Yeah. I think drugs are cool. On some chill shit, though.
Bro. Are you a druggie?
Bro. You want to know the hardest shit I've done?
Sure.
Actually, no, I can't say that. But, like, what's it called? You got any, like, siblings?
I have one. I have a brother, an older brother.
How old is he? Like, 40?
No, he's, like, 24.
24? Goddamn.
Mm-hmm. You have any siblings?
Older? Yeah. I got one younger sister and 5 older brothers.
How old is her older brother? Yeah. I mean, wait, how tall is he?
How tall is your older brother?
He's...
Call him a pipsqueak.
Maybe like 5'10".
Yeah, he's a fucking pipsqueak to me. I ain't gonna hold you. Like, like, how many kids would you, like, want in the future with your future husband and on some chill shit?
Maybe like two.
Two?
Are you wanting a big family?
Yeah, like, I was thinking, like...
Here we go with this 13 10 shit.
10 to 13.
Yeah, 10 to 13.
Yeah, like, it's valid, though, because, like, I kind of want a basketball team or a soccer team, volleyball team, or even, like, an esports team, right? Like, with 10 to 13 kids, you could do anything with them. Like, let's say if one is, like, stupid and fails, you have, like, 9 more, right? It's kind of valid, right? And then if they all fail, then I don't know, bro. It's a skill issue at that point. But,
you got any questions
for me?
So you're still down to link? Are you serious about that? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, okay.
Wait.
Yeah, I'm down.
Before we link, say before we link, and then do the stare.
But like, before we link, one set. Wait, but like,
this shit is not up, man. Yeah.
Like, how are you feeling right now, though?
I'm good.
You good? You're good? One second.
Are you McDonald's? Because I'm Nike. And wait. Are you McDonald's? Because I'm loving it. Wait. Fuck! Hey, bro, just do it. Just do whatever, bro. Yeah, I forgot the line.
Like,
Are you McDonald's? Because I'm Nike. and I'm loving it, and I want to do
I have a pickup line.
Okay.
Like, what is this? What's it called? Like, tell me if you want to. Wait, can you still hear me? Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
All right. No, yeah, I have a pickup line. Like, want to hear it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Are you like a basketball net? Because I want to dunk my balls inside of you, tie shit. All right.
The person you were kissing was me, and I would never ask you. I just kept it to myself. I don't want to know. If you're playing me, keep it on the low. Cause my heart can't take it anymore. And if you're creeping, please don't let it go. Oh, baby.
So, like, what you rate me from, like, 1 to 10 type shit?
Solid 9.
Ask her why she didn't kiss me, kiss you back.
But, like, why didn't you kiss me back when, like, I held the camera like that?
Oh, you wanted me to kiss you back?
Yeah, on some chill shit.
Oh.
Only if you want to.
Well, you can get. Well, yeah, you'll get that when we link. Yeah.
You in there, my boy?
Kinda get over e-dating.
I feel that. I feel that. Mm-hmm. How many like e-bodies you have?
I have 2.
Does that mean you had e-sex? Mm-hmm.
How about you?
I'm not really in that.
Oh, not into dating at all. Just out the.
No, it's not that I'm not into dating. It's just like it hasn't come to me.
Okay.
Ask her if that means wrong with she e-dating? Has e-sex.
Nothing's wrong with e-dating, but like, what'd you say, bro?
Ask her if she.
Sorry.
Ask her if she's had e-sex before.
But like, have you had e-sex before?
Yeah.
Ask her how it works.
Like, how does that work? Like, you just shove the phone up your like thing, or
yo,
no, nothing like that. You know, so, just like so more like just over the phone, like role playing. Are you into role playing?
Oh, like what type of role playing?
Just any, whatever you're into.
I like to get tied up.
Haven't tried.
Say it, bitch.
Say
it, bitch.
Yeah. I like getting tied up and shit.
Oh, so you're a freak.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess you call it that.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
At this point, I like getting pegged also.
Whoa, wait, I didn't say that! I didn't!
You fuck with that or nah?
I don't.
You don't? Yeah.
It's because the G-spot is in my ass.
No, sorry.
Say it. You already did the pegging, bro. Just say it.
But, like, my G-spot's in my G.
It's because my G-spot is in my ass.
What? Sorry.
Nah, but like these demons in my fucking head, they just want me to tell you like
you're beautiful.
It's cause my G spots in my ass. So handsome. Shit. That's why I like getting paired on some chill shit.
Mm-hmm.
But the angels in my head are saying that you're beautiful and you're like amazing and stunning on some chill shit.
Okay.
You're welcome. But like
Okay.
So you like watching anime, right?
Yeah, I do. Just mainly those two so far. I haven't really tried watching anything else.
Like,
can you give me an aura aura?
Can you give me like an aura aura? Fuck, why I say it like that? Gay son or thought daughter?
Bro, what are you asking, bro?
Gay son. Hmm.
So like, besides,
you want to ask me that question?
Yeah. Okay. Gay son, a daughter.
Oh shit! It don't matter, cause like either way, I'm getting hit on some low key shit.
So weird, bro.
But like, what are you gonna ask me?
So weird, bro. You're so weird, bro. So like, other than looking so
I forgot. Hold on. That kind of threw me off.
Yeah, I got you like speechless that shit.
Yeah, you could say that.
So besides looking so beautiful, what else do you do besides playing video games?
So besides looking beautiful and like playing video games, what else do you like to do?
I don't really go outside that much, so just mainly gaming. Used to eat eight, so used to do that.
I'm down to have my first planned? E-body.
Plan?
Oh, yeah, you got anything planned for today or like tomorrow?
No. Probably just streaming and sleeping in. What are your plans?
Tomorrow, probably like wake up, go to the gym, come home, sleep.
Okay, so you're free tomorrow. You still wanna... Still down?
I'm down.
Yeah?
I'm
wait, like, what? Are you
free?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ask her what we doing, though. Ask her what we
doing. But what we doing, though?
Like I said, whatever.
Like, my crib or your place?
Like, my crib or your place?
We'll do your place. We'll do your place.
My place?
Uh-huh. What the fuck? He don't live in Texas, but okay.
Like, you don't have to answer. Like, I already asked you this question. Like, thoughts on casual sex. Yeah, fuck. Never mind. What's it called?
What?
So, all right, what you doing later?
Bro, you can finish it, bro.
Probably
get the
just playing Valorant for the rest of the night.
Alright, so...
Like, you got, like, an IG?
So we can...
Yeah. It's my at the BWO _69. Mm. Mm-hmm.
Maybe you could like 69 when you get here, Tasha.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, mm-hmm. Wow.
I wouldn't say that's casual sex, though.
Shit, I'm down for whatever on some chill shit, though.
Okay, yeah.
Huh. Well, wow. Yo, the amount of chemistry in his call is absolutely stunning to me. What I just witnessed is probably the greatest thing I've ever seen with my own two eyes. Well, tomorrow, I would love to see a selfie at y'all at his crib, right? Or something.
Yeah,
yeah, that would be cool. Yeah, that would be cool. But, with that being said, yo, Raph, hey, man, I appreciate you coming, bro.
Alright, thanks, bro. See ya. Fuck, I didn't even get your name.
It's Sam.
See ya, Sam.
Bye.
Alright, now that he's gone, what are your like actual impressions of in like your thoughts of him?
He was, I would say, be more like a homebody type shit. Yeah.
Okay, so you rated him a 9 out of 10. Now that he's gone, what's the actual rating?
After he hit me with the, the it was like a 6.
Damn! So you not trying to link at all? And you not following him back? Right.
Like on what do you mean? Like, following on where?
On Instagram.
Oh,
man donated $1. According to scientists,
I didn't get his
the female mind becomes more desperate and doesn't consider all the red flags when wanting experience. Especially in this case,
so,
BWO has been inactive since her last e-date. Therefore, her pheromones are blind.
His crib and shit?
Yeah.
Hey, wow. Well, I mean, 6 out of 10. Fuck yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Well, shit. You want to talk to someone you never seen before? Because you knew Rav, and you know this is a new person.
Sure.
Okay. Like I said, peanut butter. Okay.
Peanut butter. Got
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Matumba. What's up, bro? Oh. Hey, what's up, bro? Yo. Wait.
Hey, great. How are you?
Wait, Matumba, mm-hmm. Matumba, check mm-hmm. your DMs. Matumba, check okay, your DMs. Right, and join right. this. Join this, okay? Join this.
No.
Join that. Are you joining?
Oh, yeah.
All right. So Matumba, this is Sam. Sam, this is Matumba. Whoa. You know, I just want to introduce you. Sam to you because you know, new to the community, just wanted to show her around and shit.
But
basically, I'm gonna just let y'all talk. Matumba, your safe word if you want to call it in is peanut butter. Same for you, Sam. hey, I'm out. I'm gonna be right back though. Okay.
Okay. Bad. All right. Alright. So how's your day been going today?
Good, and just chilling. Just
even after that phone call, even after that call, pretty yeah. good.
Oh, okay, it was alright. Okay. It was alright. Wait, how's your day been?
Do I just let Matumba cook, or do I tell him to do shit?
I work with some kids. I do soccer with them. I help them out with that, and I just went to the beach with my friend.
So all right, I'm gonna let him cook.
Like a relaxing time. Yeah.
I don't think I need to say anything.
I love the beach. Oh, you do? What's your favorite thing to do at the beach?
I usually just like run like by like the seawall area.
I want him to show his hidden talent.
Oh, I love swimming too. I'm not very good at it, but still love it a lot.
Mm-hmm. So, okay.
Mm-hmm. So where are you from?
I'm in Texas right now.
Oh, Texas. I'm in Vancouver in Canada. It's huge. Cool. Yeah. I lived in England for like 10 years, so I've been around.
Is it
the
where?
World.
England. Oh.
Yeah. Ask her if she has any hidden talents.
So, do you have any hidden talents?
Hidden talents?
Mm. It's like, I got a ton, and I would love to show you some. I got to see what you got. What do you got?
I don't have any.
Oh, you got none? Yeah. None?
You want to see what are yours?
Pardon? Oh, I didn't hear you.
Oh, yeah. What are your hidden talents?
Oh, I got a ton of hidden talents. I love doing gymnastics. I love getting freaky sometimes. Oh, yeah. I'm not, like, only with people, like, I really fuck with. I fuck with you, but, like, we'll see how this goal goes. But yeah. I can tell you a little something.
Right. No.
A little something. And I can do a little bit more.
Okay.
Outside my home, but I can do that a little bit later.
Wow.
I just love having some fun putting a smile on people's faces.
Nice, bro.
Yeah.
So I heard
you're going
you
to
like
have to teach me how to do that.
Well, I could teach you anytime you want. Just DM me anytime.
Okay.
So are you into any type of music?
He kind of rizzing like low key. He's actually kind of cooking.
Kashi, you like? Kashi. Yeah.
Mm. I mean, I listen to some Kashi songs just a little bit. Okay. Not too many songs. I'm more of a rap guy. I love rap music. Just yeah.
No, I don't really listen to rap that much.
Wait, hold on. You play any sports? Because I love sports so much.
Not at the moment.
None.
No. What sports do you play right now?
I play basketball, volleyball, soccer. I can do some a little bit of badminton, but not too much.
Birmingham?
Yeah, I'm a pretty athletic guy.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Mm. I heard your favorite color is blue.
Badminton.
Is it blue?
Yeah, it is.
I love blue. Blue is my favorite color. We wear that every day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, like,
tell her how tall you are.
So how tall are you?
I'm 4'11".
Oh, I'm 6'3", so like I might
Six
be
three.
towering. Like you can pretty much tell I'm pretty tall for my age. I mean, I'm 19, but yeah, pretty tall.
Would you ever date someone this tall?
Would you have a date on this tour or nah?
Sorry, what?
Would you have a date someone this tour? Oh,
Yeah,
you would?
I like guys who are tall, taller
To
than
me,
me.
height doesn't really matter. It's just personality. Like, I
I
only
agree.
date exactly. Like, I just want someone who appreciates me for who I am. Like, if I'm a fun, weird, any type of person, just yeah,
Yeah, all the
that
good
type of person.
qualities.
Exactly. Like, we like this already. I feel like we already know.
You don't like them like toxic?
I mean, like. Okay, so I was in a relationship. I did that bridge thing. She didn't like it in bed, so I got out of that relationship because she left during the thing. So yeah, just
Bro,
pretty
did it
toxic to
during
me.
sex? Nice,
I
bro.
mean, some toxicity, my bad, is pretty good, not too much.
Not too much. Okay.
Ask her if
Wait,
she
so,
likes your talent in bed.
do you like my talent in bed though? Do you like it?
I've never tried. It seems a bit extreme. I would.
Gotcha. Like I could tone it down when if I want. Like I'm really diverse. I could change my energy depending on the type of person it is. So I can be a little gentle. I can be a demon if I want, but yeah, I can be any type of person. But yeah. But also I heard you're doing a 24-hour stream.
I am, yeah.
Wow, like I began tired after doing 1 hour stream, so like I
Really?
could
Oh, you
never, yeah.
stream?
Well, just a little bit. I started like a month ago.
Oh,
Just
really?
trying to get my hours up.
Oh, okay. I'll give you a follow. What's your at?
Oh, it's Tuma 41. I'm gonna follow you right now because like I
Okay,
just
yeah.
love spreading love around. So I'm gonna give you
Yeah.
that follow.
Also, thank you. I
All right, my
appreciate
Tuma,
it.
close
I'll
this out
follow
and
back.
ask for her Discord ad.
Oh wait, do you have Discord at? Like, you could give me too, cause like
My
I'll be
what?
down at Discord at.
My Discord. Yeah, I'll add you
I'll
and
add you too. Oh,
okay.
One
You beat
more
me
thing,
to
one more.
it. Wow, okay.
I'm really quick with Discord, but one more thing. Okay,
Yeah.
so I really love a woman. Like I love all types of women, if I'm being real, but I love a woman that hypes me up, like really supportive. So there's a new move, a new gymnastics move I've been trying to do. So like, if you could show me that support, and I'm gonna hit that right now. Like,
Okay.
okay, bet. Hold on.
Oh my God.
One second.
He's gonna break his headphones again, bro.
So I've tried this 3 times on the stream, but it's never worked. I broke my headphones last time. But yeah, I'm gonna try
Okay.
this.
I believe in you. I'm sure
Thank
you'll
you.
be able
Yes,
to do.
Okay. Damn. Okay. One more. Wait. Okay. Hey, were people looking at him too?
That
That was good.
was
That was
good.
good.
Appreciate it. That was a
I
lot of
think you almost
people.
got it. You.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it
Nah.
next time for sure. I'll get it next time
Yo,
for
my
sure.
Tuba, you were the goat, bro. Hey, you were the
Hey, I
goat.
love you, Jason.
Love you too, bro.
I love
Hey,
you,
that was
my
actually
boy.
amazing, bro. Shit.
Hey, thank you,
That's
thank you.
crazy.
Hey, Matumba.
Yes,
Appreciate you
sir.
coming out, man. Thank you for
Last
the.
time I was on the budget show, but like I was at work, I had to go to the locker room. So
Nah, you're good, bro. Don't even
so
worry.
good though.
All right, man.
I
All right,
love you
man.
guys.
Peace out,
Yeah, I'm
man.
gonna see you.
Hey, nice
Peace.
meeting you.
Bye. Love
Bye.
you.
Well. What do you think of him?
He was pretty cool. He's different. Yeah, I like different.
Hey.
Yeah.
So, you adding him back?
Yeah, I added him on Discord actually, or he added me.
I actually see a future with y'all too.
Oh, really?
What about
Yeah.
you?
I didn't really feel a spark between us.
You felt a spark between you and Raph, though?
Maybe in the beginning.
Ah, shit. So he sold. Oh, good. All good. You know what? You know what? It's all good. Look, I have another candidate that no one has ever seen before. This is the last call, so you don't have to. Are you good though? Like, how you feeling right
Yeah.
now? You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay,
I'm
cool,
good.
Cool. Yeah. I got a new person chat. We got the serial killer. No, I'm just kidding. He's not serial. He's a cool guy. Cool guy, bro.
Yo, hello?
Hello?
Yo, what's good?
What's good?
Let me turn my light on.
Hey, man. Hey, man. So, Reed, right? Reed?
Yeah, you know the name.
Okay, Reed, this is Sam. I was just introducing Sam to a lot of the homies and shit. And I wanted you to meet her and her to meet you. Basically, I'm gonna just let y'all wait. Hold on. Can you join this? Can you join this real quick? Hold on, I'll be forgetting. But yeah. With that being said,
yo, what up, Sam?
Hey, Pookie, you're looking
Hi,
beautiful
how
today.
Are you?
I'm chilling. You wanna know something crazy?
Sure.
My ex-girlfriend's name was Sam.
Oh, cool.
But I don't got nothing against you, though. I don't got nothing against you for it.
Wait, Reed. Check your DMs, bro. Oh, no. Sorry. I had to send him, like, PayPal money because I paid him to be here. Anyways, yeah.
Yeah, it just came in. I see that.
Yeah. All right, man. Hey, I'm gonna turn on my cam now and just let y'all talk. Safe word is peanut butter if you want to call it in. And basically, just you know. You know, y'all both single and ready to mingle. I don't fucking know.
I like your room.
How you doing? Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I like yours. What's that thing back there?
This?
Yeah.
It's a demon slayer. It's a Nezuko.
It's kind of scary, bro.
Piggy bank?
All right, chill.
Yeah. Do you watch anime?
Nah.
No? None at all?
Nah, I watch I fuck with SpongeBob. You know SpongeBob?
Yeah, I fuck with SpongeBob.
That's fire. So, how old are you?
I'm 21. How old are you?
Shit, I'm 22.
Okay.
You be drinking?
You do.
What do you be drinking?
I mostly like tequila. What do you drink?
Nothing. I don't drink nothing.
Oh.
So what?
I'm a good boy type shit. You feel me?
Okay.
So
yeah.
What's your type in a guy?
Kind of give off that vibe.
Is that like not good? Like, what would you say? Like your type? You like drinkers?
Yeah, I would like someone to, you know, drink with me.
Like, I'll drink just for you.
Go to the bar, you know, on a date.
I mean, you seem like a pretty nice girl. Like, I could change up type shit. Like, I'm kind of a chameleon, like a social chameleon kind of the way. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I could really get down with some vodka right now.
Oh, really? Like, right now?
Yeah, pull up.
Damn, that shit got me tipsy. How many bodies
you
got?
You just carry vodka on your desk?
Ah, yo, I'm feeling kind of, ooh. That's crazy. I ain't drinking a minute.
So you're a lightweight.
I mean, can you take care of me if I begin too crazy?
Yeah, I'll try. Mm-hmm.
All right. Because, like, I crashed my car a couple weeks back, so, like, I lost my license and shit.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
That family ain't doing too good.
Cozy
but, like,
donated $1. Why do you look like you cook meth and add chili powder in it?
I drive like a Mitsubishi something.
Ask her if she believes in astrology.
I don't know cars.
What's your son?
My what?
Your son.
My son?
Your sign, like the stars that I'm seeing in your eyes right now.
Oh, like my zodiac is not the same.
Capricorn? Yeah, same shit.
Capricorn? Yeah.
That's crazy. I'm a Cancer. If I remember correctly, like we compatible.
Really? Yeah, I don't really. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't keep up with any of like the signs and shit.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh, I just assumed that shit about you. So like my fault. Like I thought you was gonna be like an astrology type girl.
Mm-mm.
My fault. Yeah, I was lying on my ass. I'm Miro.
So what are your first impressions of me?
Do you work?
Yeah, I got a job. Do I not look like I have a job?
You do. What do you do if you don't mind me asking?
Yeah,
I just like an office job. You know, like typing at the desk all day type shit.
Oh. Like, okay.
What do you feel about me?
I make some good money. Like, you think I don't make enough money? Like, is that, like, what you're getting at right now? Like, you think, like, I don't got enough for you type shit?
Not at all. No, that's not what I'm thinking.
How much money you got in your bank account?
maybe, like... well, I don't work that much. Maybe like 17, yeah.
Like
grand?
$17.
$17,000. Wait.
She kind of got money.
$17,000.
Where you get that money from?
How about you?
How you get that? Put me on.
I just save. I just work my, you know, minimum wage job, and I stream. That's my income right there.
Oh shit! So like, you trying to be like my sugar mama type shit? Like, put me on allowance. Like, I'll do whatever you need type shit.
Oh really? You'll do whatever?
Yeah, like shit, like 200 a week.
200 a week.
That seems fair to start off with.
And every sin is what mama's. Starting from now.
I'll think about it, maybe.
Alright, think about it, mamas. Come on.
How much do you have?
Money in my bank account?
Yeah.
Let me check. Like 200.
Oh.
$200?
Oh.
I thought he had an office job.
The money you get from work.
Oh, like charity and shit like that.
Oh, okay.
Mamas.
You don't live by yourself? You're not paying rent? It's not going to rent or anything?
Nah, I live with my mama.
Bro, what?
Yeah, me too. Actually.
You cool with that if I call you mamas?
That's fine.
Alright.
You like that shit, mamas?
You like that shit? Is it fine or like you into that? Like,
it's fine. No one has ever actually called me that.
You're not saying mamas, bro.
Hey, I've been known to give girls new experiences. How tall are you?
I'm 4'11".
Damn, you like rough sex?
It's fine.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Peanut butter.
Don't get nervous.
No.
What about you? Do you have a girlfriend? Are you single?
Of course, I don't have a girlfriend. Look at me.
Not bad.
Yeah, like I've been single for a little minute. You know, I'm trying to get back into the scene.
Okay. How long have you been single for?
I mean, wait on. Let me rephrase that. I'm not trying to get back into the scene. I'm trying to say what up to you. Like, I'm really not, like, it's not like I'm trying to put myself out there. I'm trying to like get to know you type shit. You feel me?
Okay. Well,
Like
what else?
you, like you my main site right now.
Okay, what else do you want to know about me?
So you said you'd be streaming. What do you typically stream?
Like Valorant, some like variety
Wait,
games.
what rank are you? What rank are you?
Digi Drew
I'm
donated $1.
Flatline.
This guy is funny AF. Keep him on,
Damn,
please. Yeah.
mamas, you gonna carry me? I'm like silver.
Yeah, I could, yeah.
Yeah, I don't play that much. I don't play that much,
I
but
heard you
like.
got two E bodies. Are you trying to get my first one?
So
Yeah.
like you be having like e6?
Not anymore, no. Used to, yeah. Used to e-date and
Damn. I'm an E
yeah.
version low key.
You're E what?
I'm an E version.
E
Never done it
virgin?
before. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you can find someone, on
Oh.
like
I was like kind of
EPUB.
implying like I'm trying to like you my sugar mama type shit, like show me the ways type shit.
Be honest, you're not feeling
Oh
me,
yeah,
mamas?
I'm retired from e
You don't feel
dating.
me?
Peanut butter. I was
Be
just
honest, like I ain't got nothing left to lose.
What do you
Be
mean you got
honest.
nothing left to
Like,
lose?
I'm not really looking for anything right now, so it's like
Is it because of me?
So like Jason like pulled me up in here talking about like he like messaged me before like, hey, this girl like she's like trying to like find a new boy, like she's trying to find a new man actually, because like I'm a grown ass man and like you really trying to play me in here like I'm some dumbass type shit.
I'm not trying to play you. I
It seems like you
promise.
is.
Start getting mad.
No. No.
You starting to
What's so
piss me
funny?
off.
What's so funny? Because you really starting to like you really getting on my nerves right now.
Shit.
It ain't funny to me. Like I really came in like pour my heart out to you type shit. I told you some secrets I never told anybody else. Sam.
I'll keep the secret. I feel more like we could be good friends,
Are you fucking kidding
Like,
me?
how do you feel about that?
Oh shit! Oh shit! What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he
Nah,
just.
my bad. I had to collect myself real quick. You really just put up on me with some fuck shit. Hey, it's all or nothing with me. It's all or nothing. You understand? I really fuck with you,
Stop playing.
Yeah, no, I fuck
like
with you
so.
too,
Hey,
but
stop playing hard to get type shit. Like, don't be friend zoning me right off the bat. You know? Like, put some mystery to it. Talking about like, oh, maybe. Like, hit me with a little maybe. Come on, I need to hear it.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah, no, maybe. I feel like there's definitely like a chance, like
Hell
Put a
nah.
number to it. What would you say? What's
Scary
the percentage?
Riz.
I'd say
Is it below 50?
it's actually higher. It's actually higher, yeah.
Oh, like 99%?
No. Say
Like 89, like 89.
like 60.
Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad.
Yeah.
I'm actually near Houston. You trying to leave?
So where are you from?
I'm in
Okay.
Texas.
Okay.
For real? You
Yeah.
lying. What, wait, where at?
Oh shit.
Kind of near
Oh
Houston.
I live in Houston. You're lying.
Oh, really? Yeah, no, I'm
Wait,
not lying.
what temperature is it for you right now? Is it like kind of cold out or is it kind of hot? Because I'm trying to see if you're lying.
It's like in the 70s.
For real, it actually is. It actually is.
Oh no. Oh
So
no.
like,
Oh no. No, no,
wait, so like, Houston's kind of a big area. Like,
Trying to get some coffee.
how far you think you live from Houston? Because I could really like take you out to some coffee or something.
Oh, maybe Like in 2 hours?
2 hours.
Yeah, about
Hey,
2 hours.
I mean, like I said, we already done good financials type shit. Like, I mean, I could really like put my pride away, and like you could take the bus halfway, and I'll pick you up.
You want me to take the bus?
Yeah, like an hour, and then I'll pick you up at the bus stop type shit, and then we can go to coffee or something. Like, you drink coffee?
Yeah, I work at Starbucks, so I drink it on, the daily.
Damn. So like,
So, like, you down to Link or nah?
me and you, we can go to Starbucks. You hit us up with some free coffee type shit. Like, we can go this Saturday.
Yeah, this Saturday?
Oh
She
yeah,
about to
you
say she
busy?
busy.
I would have to look at my schedule.
Hey, just cancel whatever you got, cause I'm taking you out on Saturday, mamas. Come on, put a plan.
Oh,
Okay,
fuck. Yeah, you want me to take a bus halfway?
I mean, if that's all right, like, I mean, if not, like, I could probably get like a loan or something, pay for the gas. But like, I'm just trying to like be honest with you. The bus is the best option for me right now until I get paid.
Okay. Yeah. I'll see. I'll see. I'll let you know.
All right, and ask now. Finish this out. Get your
No, like
Instagram or some
the buzz
shit.
is kind of.
It's
It's
kind of
kind.
what. See, now you back to playing me, and it's really
No,
I'm not.
no. I trust me. There's a spark. There's a spark. I feel it. Yeah.
Wait.
Do you?
I mean, I feel it on my end, but I don't know, like it takes two to make a spark. Like when you got some static electricity built up
You're
on your skin
gaslighting
and you touch something, you feel that. But like, I'm touching you right now, and like I'm like, where's her static electricity? Like she's just playing it up for like, I don't know, like for some odd reason. Like maybe she's got like some kink, or like she likes friend zoning guys or something. I'm not sure.
Definitely not. No, got it all wrong.
So you really fuck with me?
Yeah, like I said, I think there's a chance. 60,
All right.
60-ish.
I just added you on Discord.
Like,
yep.
Hey, W, my boy.
Okay.
All
Hey, but
right.
like, hey, I'm not like an e-dater. You feel me? Like, we're gonna take this
Okay.
shit Saturday. Saturday, you feel me?
Yeah, I'll let you know. I'm gonna have to look at my schedule, see if I'm free.
Hey, nah, we ain't doing that. 9 a.m. Saturday, I'll pick you up.
Okay,
All
you're gonna
right,
pick me
Jason, go
up.
ahead, Jason.
My camera, hold on. Oh shit, I forgot to deactivate. Wow, I sense a lot of chemistry and
Hey, me too.
a lot of chemistry from y'all too. Hey Reed, I appreciate you coming out, man. Hey, please don't hurt me.
You straight, bro.
Oh, okay, cool. Thank God. Thank God. Okay. All right, man. Hey, you have a great night, okay?
Hey, see you later, Sam. See you later, Jason.
Nice meeting you. Bye.
Wait, why did you say peanut butter? You, well, how do you feel about Reed?
Just I fuck with crazy. I fuck with, toxic and shit sometimes.
Really?
But he was giving like you said, serial killer type shit.
Yeah, but you didn't say peanut butter though, so I think that means something. Are you taking that bus on Saturday?
Fuck no, I ain't taking no bus. No. No,
What?
they would have to come pick me up or something. I'm not that far.
Wait, so you would let him pick you up?
No.
Yeah, I figured. I mean, like, I don't even know. I'm actually surprised you didn't say peanut butter when he started getting mad at you.
Yeah, it was. You know, I've my exes were actually worse than Reed.
Well,
So,
wait,
yeah.
damn. What? What, your ex is fucking serial killers? Because Reed, he's just a guy that acts like a serial killer. But are your exes actual serial killers?
No, but they've done some stuff.
Okay.
They've done some stuff, so.
Yeah, you don't need to go into that. But they be never mind. Anyways, so shit. Damn, are you actually like in Texas?
I am.
What city, if you don't mind me asking? Is it like a small town?
Kinda. I actually live in like Corpus.
Oh, I don't even know what it is then.
It's like near the beach.
Oh.
It's yeah, somewhere else.
Is it actually 2 hours from Houston? Or you just
No.
lied so you didn't have to live with
No.
him?
No.
Wait, how
That's
far is
just
that
what
from
I
Houston?
tell. Houston, I maybe like 6 hours, 5 hours. Yeah, I'm pretty far from everyone.
Oh, I thought you
So.
said 2 hours because I thought you were actually closer to Houston and you said 2 hours because you didn't want him to drive to you or some shit. But
Nah.
not yet, I'm not gonna lie. So out of all those people, as in Matumba, Raph, and actually I wanna ask, how are you feeling after that call? Like honestly, like you good? Like you seem a little shooken up.
Yeah, no, I'm fine now. I mean, I wasn't, like I said, I wasn't that bothered with him. Not
Really?
that bothered. Yeah, like I said, my exes
See,
have been way worse.
well,
And
well, damn.
yeah. But out of all of them, all three of them, were you asking like
Yeah, all three.
the connection? Or like, what was the best called? Or connection?
Connection and call. I mean, I think those go line in line.
Maybe Raf. Maybe Raf out of the three.
Well, I figured. Yo, yeah. So, would you actually link with Raph?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay,
Yeah, he's more of like my type anyways. Like.
well, I mean, shit. You say you got like bad exes and shit?
Yeah, both of my exes.
Well, I could treat you better.
Really?
Yeah.
How so? What are you gonna do for me?
You know me, I like to spoil my girl and shit. See,
You
when
wouldn't make me take the bus, right?
oh
I kind of
no,
get.
oh no, oh
All
no,
right,
I'm
yeah.
taking you, I'm making you take a private jet maybe, but that's about it.
A private jet. Oh
Yeah,
shit. Okay.
but like but you ever taken a private jet before?
Never, no.
Would you like to experience or no?
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Never been on one.
Okay. Well, I mean, I also am in Texas, but I don't feel like driving like 6, 8 hours or whatever for how long. So I'm gonna just call up my PJ and shit. Yo, hey, Corpus Christi to the fucking Dallas. You shield me, but.
Yeah.
Yeah, nah, that shit is like, but anyways, yeah,
Yeah. When?
huh, when, you free Saturday?
Cuck donated
Have to
$1, bro
check.
stealing Raph's girl, BTW get
Huh?
Ronnie PLS.
I would have to check. I might be, most likely.
9 a.m. Saturday.
9 a.m. Okay. Yeah. I'll be waiting for the private jet.
I lie, I don't have a private jet, but nah, I'm not gonna lie, the bus strat is actually kind of good. Nah, I would never do that. I would never do
Boss.
that though. I would never do that though. But yeah. Well, I mean, yo, life. I don't know what to say, to be honest. But yeah, thank you for being here. I'm gonna just hit up Ref and let him know what you think about her.
Okay.
And yeah.
Okay.
I let Reed know what she thinks. I mean, you think about him. I can't really think straight right now because everything that's just happened in the past what hour or so. But yo, I just want to say I appreciate you for being here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course.
And I just want to ask, like, are you like last final checkup? How was this whole experience for you?
It was different. Yeah, I've never done anything like this before. It's good. Yeah.
You gotta dab your feet into new shit, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. New waters, you know?
Yeah.
But, alright, well, hey, Sam, it was nice meeting you. Actually, are you free tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna hit you up on some other shit.
Okay.
About tomorrow. But, yeah, I'll talk to you later then.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Thanks.
Bye.
Thanks
okay. Bye.
Me.
Bye. Fuck, bro. Hey, that the. Reed already on a bus.